Here we're looking underneath the hood here, this W900L Kenworth. This here's got the Cummins ISX 400 engine. Again, 625,000 miles. A little bit of oil down here. It blew a power or steering sector line or something there, but that's all been rectified. We'll go around the other side. Go ahead and jump in there and fire that thing up once. Start her up so you can hear.